Vivida presents Science and Math for the Visually Impaired.
Hello everyone, my name is Mama Sufyan. Today I'm going to show you a nice easy experiment called based on vacuum.
Okay.
For that we need color water, empty glass, and a lighter and candle.
Okay.
First light candle.
Mm-hmm.
Light the candle.
Okay.
Take this bottle and pour into plate.
Okay. So you're pouring the color water in the plate. Okay.
Glass, put it on this and observe.
What's happening?
They got extinguished.
Okay. How? How did the candle get extinguished?
Because the candle needs oxygen to burn.
Oh.
Without oxygen,
it cannot burn.
It cannot burn.
Was there oxygen inside this glass?
Yes.
Yes. What happened to that oxygen?
That all oxygen candle. Candle used up.
Okay.
And water level raised up.
How did the water level raise up?
Creating vacuum.
Oh, it created vacuum inside the glass.
Plate.
How can you explain me that?
Air pressure inside the glass is lighter.
Okay.
Air pressure outside the glass is heavier.
Okay. So?
So that
what happened to the water?
Water level rise up and create the vacuum.
Okay. Created vacuum.
Created vacuum.
Vacuum. Okay.
And thank you.
Visit us at www.vividatrust.org.